welcome along wherever you are to our coverage of a football match to be played in less than ideal circumstances. It has been a snowy day in this neck of the woods, and whilst the ground staff have done magnificent work to get the pitch clear and the surrounds indeed safe for the paying spectators, the players are going to find that their skills and athleticism will be tested to the full by both very low temperatures and possibly by a very slippery playing surface. Mercifully, of course, it's the same for both sides. It just adds something extra for us. The atmosphere is good. Let us hope that the match can be too. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Just joining us, we are already underway. Gets it back. Ota. Tottenham were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. He's picked him out. It's hoisted clear. He's had a goal! There is the breakthrough! The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
That was just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Tottenham have an early lead. Good start. Drives it towards the front. Son Heung-min. Tottenham are very much in charge here, dominating possession, and a goal to the good. Going for goal!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Masuaku tries a pass forward. Balbuena drives it forward. Diop tries to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Gets into a dangerous position. Tries to locate someone up front. And that has been cleared. Antonio. Antonio! And that certainly packed a punch. Battles to win it back. Son Heung-min, a scorer already in the game. Son Heung-min drives it forward. Forward it goes. More than happy to take the muscular approach. And here's Kane. Ota. And here's Kane, and the shot!
That has certainly tested the keeper. Kane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
And they've been caught out here. And it's Son Heung-min. Now Shaw, and the shot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Ota. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Hoists it forward. Defending of the desperate variety. That'll be a throw-in. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Finds himself eased off the ball. Lingard. Masuaku goes looking.
long ball, but not especially accurate.
Sanchez.
That's great strength on the ball. There's the ball in.
Kane. Reguilon.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Lingard.
Masuaku.
Foyt attempts a clearance. And it's played forward.
The first half is done. Here we are, off they go for half time. We did indeed come in the first half. And has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Tottenham, happier of the teams, heading in for half time, 1-0 up.
And we're already back underway here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Aurier.
Ota.
And it's Lucas Moura.
It's a loose ball. Forward it goes.
Sanchez.
Ota.
Son Heung-min.
And here's Kane.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, he'll be seen as the number one enemy because of his creative ability.
Son Heung-min.
It's Son Heung-min!
Son Heung-min really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Antonio.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Tottenham presented with the perfect chance here to open up their lead. And here's Kane. Oh, shooting chance!
Diop, it's good distance on it.
Aurier. Quickly. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter and Kane!
Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
Kane, just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Oh, give it away. He's got away. Big chance! Tried the chip, but it wasn't his best.
Well, it could have been and probably should have been a different choice of finish. There was lower space to hit.
Diop.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Reguilon. hoists it forward. Going through.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Well, that's where he wants it. Ricky Long played in with accuracy.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Plays it through. Foot. It's the clear.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Forward it goes. He's gone for goal!
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
West Ham cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Lingard. Sanchez drives it forward. Lo Celso.
And that will be the final act. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal.